How are you beautiful people doing? It is I, the task at hand, and I'm back at it again. And today is the first day of the upload schedule, you know, right on time. Do your clock nice and crisp, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying? It's a good upload, too. It's a good upload. I had this planned. I actually got this back on Christmas Day, which I had no clue that I did. I looked at the recording timer, and it was dead ass on Christmas Day. It was crazy. So, I mean, the title already tells it. It's a nuclear gameplay. Now, it's kind of a long gameplay because two things. One, I played like a bitch. You're going to see it. Literally played scared as shit. I'm not going to talk the whole gameplay. You know, I'll throw some music in there. And I'll tell you my, like, right, what this is how I'm going to have it happen, right? I'm going to, you know, talk for a little bit, explain, blah, 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 right? And then I'm going to throw some music, right? And then come back and tell you my mind while I was going, like, on the nuclear streak. Like, tell you how much I was fucking panicking. Because I knew I could get it, but I knew I just had to play, like, a straight bitch. That's, like, the only time. That might be, like, I might die a couple times and then I don't die at all. But, yeah, it was crazy. This is my first nuke, which is kind of late because the game has been out back when it was Christmas. The game's probably been out for, like, 2 months, you know, which... It's weird. I would usually have more than that. I don't know, but I've choked a lot of nukes so far in this game. But yeah, well, obviously there'll be more to come. But enjoy the gameplay, right? And when I come back, when you hear me come back, I'll start telling you my mindset while I was on the, like, really close to it.
Accessibility. Nuke.
So I right here, I vividly remember being so scared. I was like, bro, what the fuck I'm about to do? We have a vision pulse, right? Cool, great. I'm in the middle of the map. They have both B and the other flag was at C. I'm like, bro, this shit is scary as hell. I remember my heart. Yo, you know what it is when you're like super fucking nervous and your heart's just doom, 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 doom. Like the hard beats, bro. That was me this entire time. I was scared of shit. I even went back to our spawn because I was like, bro, I'm not trying to lose this, man. Fuck all that. Like, this is fucking scary. I was like, making sure I don't challenge anybody that looks like they could kind of shoot straight. And, oh, man, wait, was there a light? Was there? Oh, it was a war machine. Okay, I was looking at the kill feed. It was a war machine. I was just terrified the whole time. Like, look at. He can't, bro. I didn't even know he was coming. That shit scared the shit out of me. This guy got away with his life, and I was like, oh, shit. He's probably at the top of that mountain about to beam my shit. He didn't beam my shit, pause, but, you know, I beamed homies. Yep, right there. And I was like, wait, I leveled up. That must have meant I got, boom. And there it is. You seen it? It was just quick as shit. I'll do a little replay action. Hold on, it was quick as a motherfucker. It's like they were trying to steal my moment. I had to super slow-mo it. Boom, it's right there. We ain't lying. Boom. We got the nuke, okay? It took the whole damn game, and we still lost because teammates are garbage. But, hey, it don't even matter because we lost the fucking game, but I won the war. Bitch, I got the medal. Boom, there it is. You know what I'm saying? Love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. It'll be more uploads of Call of Duty and other shit. But I just wanted to, you know, finally showcase something I got on Christmas. There you go. Show some love with a like. And if you really fuck with me, subscribe to become part of the Task Force. Remember, peace, love, positivity. This has been a man with a plenty of Task Hammer. I'm out.